Hello friends. During the repair of the Avalon A1246 hash board, if the output voltage of the boost circuit is abnormal, how to replace the boost module correctly and quickly? I'll demonstrate the replacement method in this video. On this hash board, the 17 volts boost module is damaged, and I will be replacing it with a new one to repair it. First, introduce the tools we need to use. Tweezers, low temperature solder paste, flux oil, new 17 volts boost module, high temperature gloves, and constant temperature heating platform. The temperature here is generally set to 300 degrees Celsius to 350 degrees Celsius, and can be adjusted according to the ambient temperature. Okay, let's do it. Step 1. Use flux oil to remove the damaged module. Step 2. Add tin to each pin to make them fuller. Of course, the new module is also required to implant the tin. Step 3. Start installing. Similarly, add flux oil first. When the solder paste is completely melted, install the new module in the corresponding pin arrangement. Use tweezers to gently press the module. Then slowly take it out, and wait for the solder paste to solidify. Well, the installation is complete. This module is convenient, efficient, and practical, suitable for boost circuit repair of A1166 and A1246 hash boards. Everyone is welcome to learn more and order.